Stefania Rainaldi. I'm studying a Master in Laws in Queen Mary University of London, and I'm from Uruguay. The best thing of studying at Queen Mary is the people, not only for the staff that receive you and help you, and the teachers, mainly for the students, because you can realize that the university cares about cultural diversity and organizing activities and promote spaces to meet with a lot of people from all over the world. So it's really encouraging and also helps to really easy feel part from the community. Living and studying in London is really an amazing opportunity because of the diversity of activities that you have. As a student, you can participate of a lot of events, seminars, and it's really easy to do network because you have a lot of opportunities to meet new people. And in the city, you can participate of a lot of activities from art, food, parks. Queen Mary supported me in a lot of aspects, but academically speaking, they have a lot of English and learning development modules, additionally for the core modules that you have in your degree. So that is really useful for preparing you for your assignments. I think that Queen Mary will help my career because you become part of a really strong community from all over the world, and also because of the tools and knowledge that I acquire here. It opened really my mind, and it's really helpful to feel part of a community like this. I will say to something that is going to apply to Queen Mary, that prepare for living one of the best years of their life because it's an amazing opportunity, so don't doubt. Being a Chevening scholar is a really good opportunity to engage in a different way to not only the university, but also with students and people from other universities and other parts of the country, so really promotes to have a deep knowledge about the United Kingdom and British culture, and also keep in contact with all this network that is wider than what you have also in your university. So it's a really good opportunity.